right, at the Summit Lake Trailhead. Quite a bit more people here than I expected. All right, here's the information for the trail. Carbon Trail 1179. And those are the passes honored here. Well, it's definitely fall. Got some ice. there's the parking lot the next day. There's about 9 vehicles here. Definitely would recommend an SUV to come up here. A sedan would have some issues on that road. Another view of the parking lot. Rangers are up there too, backpacking, checking things out, making sure everything's good.